The numbers are in for the Piatt County Sheriff's Office drug take-back event. Officials said they collected 31 pounds of unwanted drugs. Collection of unwanted or expired medication helps curb medication misuse and opioid addiction. The Sheriff's Office was one of 16 law enforcement and public health agencies that hosted events.